Hi, my name is Lili, and I don't know if I ever told you that I love cooking. When I was living with the bear, I had to cook quite a lot. Today, I will tell you how to prepare a romantic dinner for two. First of all, shopping. We have to buy a bunch of parsley, coriander, a few carrots, tomatoes, some paprika, and 20 kilos of salmon. I had to do the whole shopping by myself, since the bear was banned from the mall. And all of this because once he helped himself and ate a few nuts. And he wasn't too nice for a salesman. But to ban him, just like that? Anyway. So, when we already have all the products in the kitchen, we can slowly start preparations. We cut carrots, parsley, coriander, put the fish into the pot, all the veggies, and put it into the oven for 35 minutes. The rest of fish put on the bear's plate and decorate with parsley. Now we have some time to prepare ourselves. Pick a nice dress, not too fancy. And of course some makeup. But not too much. It's not in good taste. Make everything look perfect. When our dinner is ready, serve it with candles and a bottle of good wine. And don't forget about spices. Well, when you live with a bear, it's good to have some oatmeal in your kitchen. Bon appetit!